That better? Can you hear me? I don't have the primary ammo trip. Oh wait, yes I do. I don't even remember what that was. Raiden flux? I have to watch the video on it. Try. It took me a while to finally get that down in the first encounter. The last two really fucked me up a lot the first time I did it. I tried that my first run last night, and honestly, Malfeasance and Huckleberry I was having better luck with. Actually, at the end, I had better luck with Malfeasance, but... Did not mean to go backwards that far. And I scared myself into realizing I put on the wrong weapon. What did I put on? God damn it. It's solo and not dying. Luckily, no time limit. Right there. You gonna be back on later, or you're off for the night? Gotcha. Oh, damn. Were you just on your lunch break at that time when you were on? Or unless my internet connection's up to par. I did pay my bill.
Power causality. What a trip. If you believe your weapon wants to murder all existence, then so it will. Call it a little bad juju.
That's what that circle's for. No. Shots right with Windshender. What I have on, it got lowered to like 4 or 5. It's actually a good question. I forgot when it said it. But yeah, it's pretty low. 4. Because I'm using Morpheus rigs. You have better eyes than I do, even when you're watching streams. Can I get back up there? Oh well. No way of getting back up there. I have more than enough. I really only need two shots for the snipers, but sometimes I like to nuke the wizard. I know, it's killing me. Bit better. There we go. And yeah, six is my highest for recovery, even with the mods. How so? Like just my playability. Oh, for what I'm streaming for. That's a good question. I don't know off the top of my head. I don't think so. I know I have the shank. Or no. I don't know. I might. restricted anything. Well. This time.
Try wishing her this time.
This section it works pretty well. Yeah. I really make it to there, and that's as far as I can get. I can, but the last couple times I've died. I haven't tried machine gun yet. I'll try it when I get to that spot.
Causality. What a trip. If you believe your weapon wants to murder all existence, then so it will. Call it a little bad juju, if you please.
should I be using the machine gun this whole time? Yes. Yes. Come on. Right? Buttholes. Thank you. I kind of said it's worse, but I tried to keep it PG. Probably gonna get moderated now. Or not, what's the term? Not moderated. Flagged or whatever. Right. I'll let the DQ community go. No! I gotta jump back. Alright, here we go. There we go! Woo! Right? It knew you were watching. Ah! This part I hate. Crap. Ow. Ow. Shoo. You are not good boys, you are bad boys. Bad dogs, bad. Honestly, it helped me out in this part. It's just I'm wondering what my energy. Can I do that? Nope. Nope, not today. I mean, this helped, but I gotta take out those blights as well. I'm wondering if I should do bad juju, because it kind of does the same thing where it reloads itself. It's the only reason why I was using Huckleberry before. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, and that thing, I forgot about that river. Wow. Well. Hope they don't come right up and shoot me. Oh, that's just nice. I wonder if fighting lion would be good right here. Super to recharge. Trigger in there. Just that. Nope. Ah, they found me. There's that ogre. Get to a good ow spot. No, get out of there. No. Shoot. No! Not backwards. I do. That's why I use it against that ogre for that little bit. Oh! Those wizards, duh. Uncharted territory. Flawlessly. Just gonna add, Tolan was not here last night when I completed this area. I guess I ran by and didn't know he was up here. But it took me like 20 minutes to find this little spot. Right. I'm thinking blades will get me in trouble. Right. Well, I have a spot that avoids the shriekers, so I should be good there. It took me a minute to figure that one out. Yeah. Those little corridors. All that comes at me are the thrall. That's all I have to worry about. Because I could go JuJu. If the shrieker's down, I can get past the shrieker. No problem. It took me a minute to, or took the next phase to realize that there's another two that spawn up on each pillar instead of that one. And that's when I figured out the left and right sides after dying, I think, 10 times afterwards.
Inflict your desires upon reality.
That's all these dudes. No. Ow.
your shenanigans.
Even if I switch to it, I won't have ammo for it. But yeah, good. Good idea. Well, I have time to switch. I don't know. Yeah, I have more areas to run around in. But I'm worried about the shriekers. Like, did the shriekers spawn? Maybe not. If I just ran around down there. Yep. Oh, practice. Well, I think I have it figured out. It's just, probably should have waited to use my super. Because as soon as you kill that boss, everything dies. Like, the shriekers kill themselves. Maybe the thralls don't. But I think if I waited to use my super on that boss, True. So I guess use Juju up until that final phase and then switch to Huckleberry because those ads will be good for the Huckleberry. Super Juju. Right? What'd you guys think of it? Right? I honestly believe it's one of the best, if not the best, Spider-Man movies ever made. I read an article. Well, I didn't read an article. I saw an article last week that the fourth installment of Sam Raimi's movies, if it was to have been greenlit and not canceled, was that he would face off against Vulture and Mysterio. I don't think that would have done well. He did better with having them singular, not together. Dare you, Mr. Smith, in a shot. Thank you. Didn't get him. Stay low, can't go high. So we're gonna open up. push?
Inflict your desires upon reality.
Thank you.
doesn't get stagnant. Down of those little corridors, but stay around the outside middle, you mean? Where'd he go? I don't only do it when the ads are around. Across where? I know, I'm just keep trying to stay moving. Holy crap.
I leave you here. Claim what has been lost.
Claimed it. I do not have the Vex. I do not have the Vex. Nice. Where'd that triumph? There. That's all I get, 200. Boo. Oh well. Which one's the Vex? I think it'd be right there. I don't know. Right. Let's see, what am I at? Oh, yeah, you wanna tell me. Oh, tributes place 19. All right, man. I'll be on tomorrow. Thanks for watching.